In addition to waste generated from plastic use, energy resource development, and growing consumption of natural resources, embodied carbon associated with the production of building materials are a growing concern for society and industry. But researchers at Ohio University have a vision to address these challenges by repurposing mining and plastic waste into high-performance building materials that possess lower embodied energy and emissions than current plastic composites. Ohio's trademark RC2 combines reclaimed carbon and plastic materials to form a high-performance engineered plastic composite composed of nearly 100% recycled components. RC2 has undergone extensive R&D to quantify properties and performance in comparison with existing building and construction composites, offering improved structural support, reduced moisture absorption, and improved oxidation resistance. Cradle-to-gate lifecycle analyses indicate RC2 may reduce embodied energy emissions by over 40% with better recyclability at end of product life. Ohio is working with industry leaders, Console Energy, and Engineer Profiles to commercialize RC2-based products for building and construction market segments. Manufacturing to date has shown RC2 is efficiently integrated into commercial composite manufacturing facilities, with decking products exceeding building code specifications for strength and deflection and possessing better flammability resistance than wood plastic composites. RC2 is not only a viable alternative to existing CO2 emissions intensive construction materials, it also encourages the sustainable repurposing of mining waste through an innovative approach that exceeds industry expectations and can be scaled for manufacturing processes.